Simmons. Besides, we start our own Romeo. in the show had a lot of shots out about 60 people.
Leon, Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
Oh,
Everyone calm down. Get in your seats and stay there.
Oh.
I think we made it in time.
Helena, we have to go. why I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll fly. You do something about this.
Switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
That work? Nothing's happening.
Try it again. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay.
To restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay.
This is harder than it looks. Come on. Pull up!
How many levers does it take to fly this thing?
Come on, almost there. Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the men behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
This guy's a destructor. Let's get the hell out of here.
know what I'm doing.
Are you okay?
Compared to Raccoon City, this is a walk in the park, right?
I don't know. I was too young to understand what was happening back then. Come on, we should get back. We need our help.
Get this thing running. We can break that wall down.
Okay.
I think I can fix this. Sherry,
okay.
Get behind the wheel.
On it.
Okay, let's move.
Roger!
How is he still standing?
Don't get me started, but maybe the four of us can stop him once and for all.
Carries around a spare?
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
Thank you.
Listen! Until we get there, I need you to...
Are they gonna be all right?
Let's just hope that Jake is as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Hunnigan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
Roger.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
This way.
What was that?
Trouble.
These poor people.
Thank you.
bolts on either side. On either side. Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
Guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick.
This isn't working. How long are we gonna keep doing this?
If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo.
Oh.
Bolts on either side.
Roger.
luck, Keith. One down, two to go.
Ugh.
It's all clear now.
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons.
Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
Come on, let's get some answers. It's locked.
We'll just find another way through.
We've got to make it to that elevator! Run!
Someone must have seen it. Hostiles? Maybe a few of the cats. But Nora, she's the target.
Glad you could stop in. Like what I've done with the place. Hope you enjoy your stay.
I don't have time for your games.
He got to it first. We don't have time to wait.
We'll take the stairs. Don't know. And I don't like the look of it. Locked.
Engaging locks. Testing for prototypes.
Ada!
We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
They're rigged with explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you can bypass it manually.
You run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room one. Security breach detected in room one. Security breach detected in room one. Security breach detected in room zero. Security breach detected in room one. Security breach detected in room zero.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Security breach detected in room one. Disengaging locks in room one.
Someone doesn't want us to catch Ada. She might not be working alone.
Ada, stop! We have to talk!
Sorry, not in a talking mood. That's been fun.
Ada! Don't lose her! I won't!
There she is. Cut her off. I've got her. What are you doing here? Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am.
Same thing here.
All right. The BSAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
Thank you.